All right, Gina, so tell us about your song choice tonight.
I'm singing The Scientist by Coldplay.
And this was the first song you ever learned on the piano?
Yeah, it was. I learned it when I was about 9 years old. So
nine? Was it difficult at nine?
Yeah, it was hard. I didn't know what I was doing.
I would imagine. All right, well, get out there and do it. Good luck.
Thank you.
Gina taking the stage. The Scientist, Coldplay.
Gina's version of The Scientist by Coldplay was a little faster than the record. We slowed that down a bit, but if she can get her time in with the band tonight and just don't rush, she'll be fine.
Questions of science, science in progress. Do not speak as loud as my heart. Tell me you love me, come back and haunt me. Oh, on a rush to the star. Running in circles, chasing
Gina, you have such a unique voice, you know, and you there's so many different little dynamics and nuances in your voice, and you use it so well. On top of that, you're like a powerhouse singer, too, which makes me really angry. I love it. That was a tough song.
You're a powerhouse in other ways, don't you?
Like, no, but it's a tough song that you chose there, but somehow you pulled it out. I was actually worried for you in the first few minutes, but at the end of it, I was like, oh, thank God, I love it.
Okay. Yeah, I remember when you sang Paint It Black, and I asked you what it meant. I know that song's about apology and love, and I felt that actually when you sang, which is a really good thing. Why do they call it The Scientist?
I don't know. They don't even like. I have no idea.
I don't know either. I thought you might know. It's one of those great
mysteries.
Yeah. All right, listen, man. The coolest thing about what you do is you make interesting choices on a pre-existing melody, and I think it's really cool because it's so easy to sing these songs exactly as they are on the radio, and I think the choices that you make as a singer sort of make the lyrics come across in a different way. Your melodic choices sort of drive the lyrics, and I felt it, so that's a good thing.
Thank you.
I want to just say quickly too, I know we're running short on time, but what you did in that song, the reason Jen said she was worried at the beginning and I was too, is it was a little bit pitchy at the beginning. And then as you leaned into the song and really took charge of it, you completely, like, had it. You owned the song. So for all the other guys, I want to say the same thing. Lean into it. You got the talent. When you hesitate, you fail. When you lean into it and own it, it works.
I'm going to lean into you.
You're amazing.
I love you too.